I got another video for you today. This came up on my feed and I was like kind of interested on what was happening. Yeah, so this is Jungkook and Sihyeon, the music video. I guess that's what it's called, the by Jungkook and Sihyeon. So yeah, we're gonna check this out right now.
Let's get to the video.
Ooh, I see a lot of people. Boy group. But it's a young group. Wait, it probably is just two people. But there's a lot of boys, unless they're just dancers. I don't know who's who, so. I wish I could do that. She just. Is that Adam's apple? That's really attractive, Adam's apples, for some reason. Da. Why is it called da? I've never heard that before. Yeah, the black people are dancers. I could draw. Da. This choreography is what I want to see. They look really young, so I don't know how old they are. They look really young. I'm assuming they're new because I never heard of them before. What's it called? It's a unit group. Hold on a second. First unit project. First mini album. It's a unit group, but unit of what? Which group are they a unit of? Or maybe they're just a duo group. That's what it's called. It didn't have any subtitles, so it's really hard for me to understand. That's not their fault because I don't understand, but first impression, the vocals are, this is my opinion, so don't judge me on my opinion, okay? It's all right, you know? I'm still wondering why it's called da. What's his name? Had a nice, Adam's apple, but, you know, it's whatever. When it comes to videos, I really love choreography, and I just wish it showed more of the choreography, in my opinion. Hopefully they come out with more so I can check them out more and see what's going on with them. Thank you guys for watching this video. give it a thumbs up if you want. Like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat. And links are in the description. And yeah, thank you guys for watching.